this house. I'm actually building. Remember, in the first episode, I was actually building a house. Not in the first episode. The third episode. This is the third episode. You piggy, get out of here. Piggy! That's why I had a sword for. Because I can kill piggies on Minecraft. What if you killed a piggy in real life? That'd be socks. Let's just get back to building. I just broke that, didn't I? Leave me in the comments if I broke that, okay? Because I'm not sure. That would have been a disaster if I did break it. It would be a proper disaster. Been a proper disaster, huh? Plus, I did actually do something with my dad. I did accidentally buy the whole Simpsons pack on Minecraft, and that actually, I didn't know it came out of his bank, and I got told off, and I did accidentally press it. Well, he didn't even care about that, because, well, it was the worst, but I'm not sure. And apparently, Dad said that that was the worst, and now I've done 3 videos today. I've done 2. That hour video before this video, that was a cool one. I showed you around. And remember on the third video, and this is the fourth one. I love this fourth one. Size of roofs. And I hate mine being 4. Once I did my roof to be 4 and I hated it. Because I kept on hating it. I just love it being 3, so yeah. That would fit. 2. Sampy does it 5. I hear the Enderman, the End Dragon actually come out of the pillar. So, that'd been funny, wouldn't it? But this house, I've kind of actually done this house before, and I couldn't remember how to build it. So I decided to show you what it looks like and how you can build it. Ideally, my mum says that I'm pants, and yeah, that's pretty much it. This video, well, I haven't done Victoria, whatever it's called. I just don't know. Filling this roof in. I'm not kind of. Frankenstein's a creepy mate. I did forget. Frankenstein. of the signs. And I have done a Victorian for this, and I can remember what it was called, a Victorian for this, and probably it didn't come out well. It did not come out well. It did not come out well. It really did not come out well. This is fun. I love playing Minecraft. It's your favourite game, isn't it? It's everyone's favourite game, huh? Really? I see the Minecraft sign? Lisa Village. I'm building myself a house because I'm incapable. Other people are just stupid and they just like wander around on survival. And once I was on survival in the normal world and I needed to try and build a nice house, and that didn't come out wild because the creep blown it up. Some people lie these things, and I never lie. Shaders, he's at my school. I'm 5 years old. He's six. 6 year olds. They could need a word a bit better on that. Better be fitting with that, huh? Remember I said when I showed you my house in the other video, I said I'm kind of a bit fiddly with that dog lookout area if you watched that episode. And remember I said Epa is the meanest word. I hate Epa. It's the worst word in the whole world. Said I can't swear on YouTube. Loads of people swear on YouTube. Leave me in the comments if you swear on YouTube. And yes. No. Smiling at Dad loves me. Videos can only go up to an hour. And because I don't have a PC, I have a PS4, and my dad's got an East Division. Remember the video before I did this. And that was kind of a nice one, because Dad has the vision and he didn't even know on it about, yeah. I forgot how much days it was. I've passed. I just like seeing iron pants. My mum sings that. So what should we do? I thought what I was talking about. my dad didn't even die, only once. That's good. I haven't died any times on Minecraft. Lots of times I've died on Minecraft. So I just like getting bursted away by creepers blowing me up. But sometimes I go to the moon. Did you know Stampy actually has an SS Stampy? That's the pool. And he says that it's actually an SS Stompy. Maybe Stampy's actually called Stompy. And there we are. To do with this kitchen cleaner, to do with this daddy which goes to the toilet cleaner room, vaccinating me, I get him as a toilet cleaner, and his dad as a toilet cleaner, because I apparently love toilet cleaners. My dad says that I'm a toilet cleaner, he does, he says I'm a toilet cleaner, he does. Dude. Ah! Dude. Oh, I just broke that, didn't I? Yeah, I did break that. And that sucks, because I broke it. That sucks. I need to end this now, and goodbye.